I sense something incredible is locked inside you.
What? Who the hell are you, lady? Where did you even come from?
When you're finished growing up, the you that you are will cease to be.
What are you, a fortune cookie?
Takes care of one errand. You know, come to think of it, what was it that Master told me? Oh, I remember.
Fate is a fixed line. However, it is not considered foolish to resist it. It's never too late to resign oneself to one's fate, even from beyond the grave.
Yeah, that's it.
That?
I told you, Mr. Hermit. My master has sent you an urgent warning.
One body can no longer contain such evil power because of the tremendous...
What did Master say after that?
You're talking about the power that has already come into our world again. I already knew about it. Now, be it for good or evil, those beings who are bound to that fate are starting to move ever closer to one another.
Yes, yes, that's it! Also, she said that the end results of this battle of destiny are to be carefully observed.
So that's what you came here to tell me?
Yes. I was sent by my master to inform all parties that are involved. Like another errand complete. Now I just have to go back to Master and... Oh. This power... so strong. It looks like the boy that I met may not be the only one after all. Wow, that's good timing. I suppose I can share Master's prophecy with this person as well.
Master's prophecy. But forget it. Fine, I'll tell them. Be forewarned. This power will lead everyone to great disaster. Well, now I've warned you. Be sure to tell your boss.
Is she a fortune teller?
Did she mean Lord Bison? Was that Lord Bison's future?